If you understand Treasury, superannuation works as a tax in the same way as Social Security contributions work as a tax in Europe.
No,
and if you count, if you count apples with apples, Australia's tax to GDP ratio is 33% and the European ratio is about 34%, Jed. So the idea that Australia is a low-taxing, small government country is actually a complete misnomer.
It's true.